Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Umber Bay in City Skylines Disasters, where we're about to have a disaster over here. I don't feel it's necessary to evacuate anyone, as I do plan on most of the damage being to these, maybe right here, and though, yes, there's quite a few people walking by, I do not feel it's going to be terrible. That angle really does need to be a bit better. Actually, can we fix that to be a bit better before this hits? Let's take this at 845, 3 units, and connect it. That looks a little awkward, but it looks better. Then just delete that. Maybe they can get around that corner a little bit faster now. But yeah, that looks about right. Intensity of 4.7, which means it's going to be a hefty earthquake. Anywho, shall we continue on making this? Did we really not fix the side? No, I think it just beaches right there quite hard. So, actually, we need to finish this off, don't we? let's extend this out at the 80. Why are you not working? High intensity, this one. Let's pull this out a little further. And then try to do it. And of course, not on water, but we can get it to link at the 180, which is good. So we can do that. Pull this over. Wait for the water to dissipate. And then delete that. Oh, and here we go. Oh, thank you. It looks like... Yeah, see, that's about exactly as I said it would happen. Ooh, yeah, it did take out those roads too. Okay. All the way up to up here, it looks. We should have power connected throughout the city in other directions, so it should be good. Well, that's ironic. The crematorium's on fire. Anywho, let's rebuild these roads then. This was a normal one to here and one of those to there. Let's repair, 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 and repair. Get everything moving again. This is going to fill up quite heavily with water. We do need the power lines. Oh, that's a road of which needs repaired. Repair. Yeah. There we go. We did have some power lines break. I'm not quite sure how these were set up. I think it would be simplest just to connect it like that. Which I do believe is how it actually was, but not exactly sure. You know what? Pull that one through. You connect right there, which that did not help at all. Come a little bit, and then like that, maybe? Oh, gosh. Okay. You know what? Can you just go down and connect? Nope. Okay. Okay, this is going to be irritating. This is what I was actually worrying about this, tell the truth. Like that, and like, there we go. That's how it needed to be remade. Okay, but yeah, now we have this like little snake-like river piece right here. Did it actually lift the terrain up a little bit around it? Because that would be a little bad. No, it just made it sinkhole-esque kind of area. So that's good. Is there another water spawn right here? It's higher up on the river, so I don't really mind it being right there, but that's actually shocking. Oh, that's right. Earthquakes ruin water lines. So let's fix that. And that should be good. We have a lot of people at the station there. Okay, well, let's get back to building this seawall. Quite eventful earthquake. Not very damaging, but very eventful nonetheless. Let's have this yank down on the edges. Just like that. And then let's extend the canal inside. Like that. And that should be good for that. It does need to go out further, so we will be building that out further. I shouldn't have actually leveled that. Because now I just need to pull it back out. Anywho. Just fill in the center, might as well. We can always dig it out and then refill it back in a little. So, we are running out of soil though, which is a problem. Just leveling it off like that, and then actually I think I curved it that this needs to be more like that. Anywho, let's grab this, and what is it, 20 is two unit jumps if this water would stop and go away.
Issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming day.
Yes, no, it kind of is.
Stay indoors.
Seems like it's flowing over. We actually, while that's doing that, we do actually need to make a little path through here. Actually, just like that, it does need to go downward. And then we want this to kind of level with it. Just like that. Just a little bit. We want to look nice to some degree. But yeah, just like that, I think would work. And it looks like all of it's gone. I'll modify it a little bit more to make it look nice later, but these are 4 long, but we only can get 2 right there. 2, let's connect it up. I think that's right. Let's make a very short one. And then that does connect nicely, thankfully. Now the thing about not that one, this one. Now the thing about this spot is that the water intake's like right there, so that's going to be eating water, but we're gonna have this barrier right here, right in front of it. And though there will be like a little path for water over here, it eats a lot of water. So I'm a little afraid that we're going to kind of sap it of its ability to get water. Which means we might have to move it actually elsewhere, but we'll see. We'll give it some time to play out how it's going to happen and see if it does. We do have all this water that is flowing down this way. Now, as I do get that there's these big openings, I will be making one more small one of these sections in front of each of these as well to compensate for that, so no need to worry about that.
Meteorologists are issuing
connect it across.
Citizens are
delete that. Expand it over and expand it over. And make it look nice to some degree. Flatten it essentially. We'll fix that because I do want one more stretch, but we're gonna say, hey, all of this can be like this. Now see, the issue about the leveling tool is that it doesn't really work how I need it to in this case. Looks like barely enough water is coming around for that, but it is draining it at this point pretty bad. Because again, I do have to build more stuff out here, which means it's gonna require a lot of modification here and there, so I'm not going to bother with that too much yet. Actually, I don't even think this will actually have another normal one of these. But we'll see. I extend it out. We are out of soil. No problem. We have plenty over here, and we can just grab the big tool. Actually make this look very unnatural by doing this. Oh my gosh, we're already at full. Wow, I did not actually anticipate it would fill that fast, but I guess we were taking from a pretty big part. Let's make all of this land. That's gonna cut off right there, which means that this section might only be like too long. Which could be a thing. While that's going, let's again kind of get this ready. By making it come down this way and connecting up right there and then going up like that. Kind of pulling it back on all the sides, and then we'll level it out after. Like so.
Meteorologists are issuing
just an easy level just to make it a little more uniform. But yeah, just like that. And looks like over here cleared up quite nicely. And 20. And 20. Link it over. And then we can get... I think I just want it to extend out 20. Nope, not what I meant. I clicked the bulldoze. Thank you very much. Click right there, I think. Extend it out a little bit. A very itty-bitty bit. Extend that out 20 and connect it and then finish off in here. Just like that. And that will be good, I think. Okay, now we take the... heavily smoother. Smooth all that out quite nicely. We can cut it in a little steeper, can't we? Yeah, just like that. That actually looks really nice on this one. We do need quite the deep section through here. This is quite heavy. Let's turn it down a little. Connecting that part up. That looks actually about the correct level, about right there. We'll just kind of tighten the sides up right there. Turn it on pretty high again and then tighten it up around so that it looks a little bit better. Now we got water flowing very nicely through there. Tighten it up around the sides of that. And there we go. I think that is actually pretty good. I might actually have to cut it a little deeper down the edge right here, but it's good other than that. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to have a barrier on this section right here, which would be a problem because I just don't have the room to make one because of how I'm going to make it, which I'm going to actually show in a second here. I'm going to just... Oh, wow, that's on strong at the moment. Sorry. Sorry, terrain. Just kill some of these hills a little bit more. I don't need them that high. Drop them a bit. Especially that one. That one did not need to be like that. And I think I'm full on soil, Which is okay, because we are going to use this. Extend out this way. Ooh, let's turn that back up to full power. We're going to need it out right here. Out this way. And I think that's about two. Let's extend it out. It will complain a little bit. Because that area is not going to get any more water, but it's fine. Can actually take away some of this again. Just eat up some of that hill. As it does not necessarily need to be there, like, or at least not in that form. Then I'll come through and just smooth out the terrain afterwards. Ah, you're done tidal waving. Let's extend this out too. I actually extended it out a little. Or I didn't extend it out far. Or I extended it out too far. There we go. I know what. Oh, not the one I wanted. let's just improve the terrain right here. Push that back a bit. Now let's get these ones across. Of course, water. Of course. Can we get this? Thank you. Okay, let's get a very small drain right there. Or canal, should I say. And then improve the height of the water on this side. That canal is probably going to get a little full here in just a second. For just a second. Just like that. Just around. I think that should actually be big enough for what we're looking to do. And what this will do is it'll create that second wall to be able to block, first of all, that opening. While still laying water around and for it to disperse after it's crossed over these. But still, these walls should actually protect the city to the degree that we would need it. 10. To 10. Overextend. Drop down. Overextend. Oh, okay. There was water there, apparently. Overextend and drop down. And delete the edges and complete the canal inside. And then let's fix the area around it. Let's get these all tucked in real nice and tight. Just like that. Or at least that's nicer. Not quite perfect, but. It's not bad. Yep, just around the edge. Now here's where it's going to be a little awkward, is that I want to get those nice and tight in there and then connect these ones per se. We put that larger, but the issue is now, you know what? I'm just going to have to do that the other way. Okay, so let's just get all of these nice and flattened. And then I'm going to have to take this tool and less power and just quickly through here. Just really hard and heavy. And then the smoother. Just to get it looking a little bit more natural. Just like that, I think. There we go. Now we got to do that a couple more times along this. But anyways, this should be an effective seawall at that point. That Bastion City has not been hit yet. So I do believe that this is the way to do it. We will actually start building this as we did with the others. Just extending off of this one, in fact. This is requiring a lot of soil to build such a structure out this far. which is understandable. It's quite deep out here. It might take a bit more to construct or to fill in, should I say, landfill in. Get it up. Oh, that's not on full either, though. So that's probably why. Yep, that's exactly the reason why. Pull it back over. That makes a lot of water go. You know what? In fact, I'm just going to kind of extend this out just down this way in general. All the way to where we are going to want it. Just as... just so that we can get done with all the water wanting to flood like this. Gone. I think that is far enough for it to be okay. Just cut through it like that. It might have gotten bigger as I went down. It's definitely a possibility. Okay, let's get that, and that's all good. At 20, come on. Water, where's the water? Stop it, go away. Water, thank you. Then technically we can go down all the way, but we have tidal waving water here and there. So, actually, we can probably just do the full 40 here. Once all the water's gone. I don't see any water. Thank you. Then we can delete the two pieces right there, because that should be 20 at that point. Make a small canal. And that actually is not wide enough. I don't think. Is it? Well, before we do anything and cause a flood, let's see. Yep, that was not quite wide enough, so we do have to lift up the land just an itsy-bitsy bit more on this side. And we ran out of soil again, so let's, huge, down, and just eat up all of that soil as much as I can have of it. We are taking so much soil from the bay here. And man, that cost. Maybe that's where all my money's going. That got up to like 40,000. Not that we don't have enough to cover that. That's an immense amount, though. Okay, so let's just widen that out. Which means all of this is going to need widening, so we might as well do it. Probably doesn't need to go that far out, but be good just to have it do so. Now then, there shouldn't be too much flood water over here. Let's connect that. Come on. Water, go away. Go away. Oh gosh, is it like literally sticking to the flood wall? There we go. Delete that. Have it come over on this side. And connect. Get rid of that. Put in the... Nope. And put in that. There we go. And actually, we might fill our water back up from just trying to rebuild this. Oh gosh, we have some water coming over this way. Anywho, all the way out to 40 once that water decides to dissipate. In two sections. Just a small little canal area right there, which should actually absorb all that water, allowing us to build the next wall sections. Very quickly, in fact. Now that we don't have to worry about it flooding every time. Get that in. Get that in. And there we go. Our flood wall is technically complete. We, like I said, we do have this gap right here, which is kind of awkward, but at the... Oh, wow. Not the right thing. At the moment, it's about where it should be. Oop, not that one. This one. In fact, I could do sloped. But sloped terrain has its own issues when using it, that I won't be able to create these little areas in between like this necessarily, or at least not correctly. So yeah. See, it works on the seaside wall or the seaside ones because that has a whole bunch of area that can just sharpen up like that. But the issue is connecting them in between. Let's drop the intensity and drop the area right there. Kind of suck it in around the sides like that. And then massive area. Just kind of tuck in all of the awkward holes. Let's get that a little sharper right there, like that. And then tuck in that. And there we go. Actually, I like how that turned out, so I might actually do that. Say over here some. Like that, and then we can kind of very lightly to say, hey, come up a little. Hey, hey, listen to our song. Oh, and the soil is full, so let's start putting it back. Just around here. Like that. Let's keep it at about half if we can. Just around there and around there. Connect it up. And then make it look nice again.
Are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay
indoors. Ooh, that did a little too much in the middle. Had a little too much English on that ball. Anyone who's a pool player would get that. Or comment in general. Just cut it along the sides there. Very, very sharply. And I can come back with the smoother tool. Just get that all nice. Get that closed up without actually connecting the top there. Just light touches along the side there. And that looks actually pretty good. And out here looks pretty good. But let's kind of do the same thing we did with the other area and kind of pull this in like very harshly. And we can go around and do a light smoothing, so to say. Just like that. Tuck it in a little bit closer to the edges there. Not this side so much, but a little bit. And then some touch up, just light clicking. That needs a small hold, but good other than that. And then on this side, let's get that a little bit. Too much soil. Okay, let's head back out here and just start dumping it back. I kind of knew that this was going to happen eventually, that we'd have too much, but because of how I'm doing this, cut it in a little sharpish along the side there. A little bit more around that. And then just a light smooth out. Just like that. And then one more section. Let's pull. It's kind of like a tummy tuck, but for a wall. For a seawall. Okay, but it looks like we're done with the seawall, which is nice. And it looks like we're done with the episode. No disasters pending, unfortunately, because that's what makes this expansion or DLC content, should I say, exciting, which is kind of the point that you would want to play it. That's kind of the reason I got it, so that we could get some really exciting stuff going on. Not depressing freaking tsunamis. That's why we built that. So, oh wow, why is there... Wait, there's no water. Why is... Oh gosh. Why is there no water? You're not connected. Why is that gone? I had a water tower here, did I not? Okay, well, let's put that water tower back because that's where it's supposed to be. That's weird. Does that fix the water problem? How much water are we producing and slash using? Yes, that fixes, or that's supposed to fix the problem. You guys good? Okay, let's try turning on the other water tank. Oh, the other water tank is on. How much are we producing, using? Yeah, everybody should be good with water, but they are not for some reason. They're having intermittent drops of water services, which is weird. Where were they connected originally? Was it up here? Can we just like connect you guys up? Like, well, that's a mystery. Okay, there it goes. That's being okay. That was weird. Anyone else? Yeah, we have these weird water droppages out here. Okay, well, we'll figure that out in the next episode, but thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please do leave a like to catch the next episode as it comes out.
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm.
If you have any comments,
citizens are
or and do subscribe if you're not. Oh yeah, I already said that. Sorry, I'm getting distracted by this water. If you have any comments or questions or suggestions about this game or any others you'd like to see me play, please leave those in the comment section below, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, and have a good one. Goodbye.